This is a video on how to auto-calibrate your tools on the Surf CNC router. First of all, let's go and load a program that has these values in it, T0, T1, or you can create a new program to do that, but I'll just go to the file manager. You'll see I've got that under T123. And we click enter to select it. That's loaded, we hit execute. We come down to F3 and we press F3. That's important. That's going to turn on the calibration. We hit auto and we hit cycle start.